to be promised to seek and serve Christ in all persons, loving our neighbors as ourselves, and to strive for justice and peace, and respect the dignity of every human being. Let us now honor those vows and pray for our nation in this election season, for wise and just leaders, and for the needs of others throughout our country and the world. We pray for Barack, our president, Maggie, our governor, and Ted, our mayor. We pray for continued blessings on all peacemakers, on leaders who value peace, and on everyone who promotes nonviolent solutions to conflict. We pray for a speedy end to all violence and warfare around the world. God of peace and gentleness,
hear our prayer.
We pray for the strength of heart and mind to look beyond ourselves and address the needs of our brothers and sisters around the world, for the rural and urban poor, for the rebuilding of our communities, and for an end to the cycles of violence that threaten the future. God of generosity and compassion,
hear our prayer.
We pray for all nations, that they may live in unity, peace, and comfort, and that all people may know justice and enjoy the perfect freedom that only God can give. God of liberty and freedom,
hear our prayer.
We pray that the Holy Spirit may embrace the most vulnerable members of our society. We pray also for an end to the growing disparity between the rich and poor, and for the grace and courage to strive for economic justice. God of all gifts and blessings,
hear our prayer.
We pray for an end to prejudice throughout our country and the world, that we will respect all people as precious children of God, and that racism, sexism, and all other forms of discrimination will be forever banished from our hearts, our society, and our laws. God of fellowship and equality,
hear our prayer.
We pray for a reverence of creation, that we will have the tools and the will to conserve it, that we will use its bountiful resources in the service of others, and that we will become better stewards of all that has been entrusted to us. God of nature and the universe,
hear our prayer.
We pray for all immigrants, refugees, and pilgrims from around the world, that they may be welcomed in our midst and be treated with fairness, dignity, and respect. God of outcasts and wanderers,
hear our prayer.
We pray for the sick, especially Arthur, Nancy, Rodney, Heidi, Sally, Kathy, Kathleen, Bruce, Barbara, Geraldine, Kirsten. We pray for the aged and the infirm, for those with physical or mental disabilities, that all may have access to proper health care, and that God's loving embrace may be felt by all who suffer. God's comfort and healing,
hear our prayer.
We pray for all prisoners and captives, that a spirit of forgiveness may replace vengeance and retribution, and that we, with all the destitute, lonely, and oppressed, may be restored to the fullness of God's grace. God of absolution and mercy,
hear our prayer.
We pray for members of our parish family, the Giuseppe family, Anthony, Tim, Gwen, and Isaac, Nicholas and Nancy Burgess, and Melissa Glassman. We pray for all children and families, and particularly for the orphaned, neglected, abused, and those who live in fear of violence or disease, that they may be relieved and protected. God of children and families,
hear our prayer.
We pray for Justin, Archbishop of Canterbury, Michael, our presiding bishop, and Rob, our bishop, for St. Luke's Church, Woodsville, and for the Episcopal Church of Cuba and of South Sudan. We pray for the reconciliation of all people,
Hear our prayer.